Hello, friends, and welcome back to more Let's Play Legend of Zelda, The Oracle of Ages. Today, we will be going to try to find the restoration wall so we can fix the Tuni nut. Wait, did I get the Tuni nut? Hold on. I gotta go back. I'm pretty sure I did. I'm not entirely sure, because I kind of like played ahead a little bit, and then, so I don't know. Hey, dude. Okay, so I'm guessing I've already got the Tuni nut. So. Punk. And this is all new map we're exploring, so. Oh, wait, I can jump there. Haha. And I'm gonna want these. Huzzah! Can't get me. Time slow can change the land. Okay. Let's do it! Stock! No! Okay, go back.
Go back!
To the beginning!
Sorry, I like that movie. Hey, it's Ralph.
Ralph?
Hey, Kaylin. What are you doing here? I came to find an old hermit who's studying tunes on this mountain. I don't know where he is, but I bet he can offer a clue that'll help. Save Nehru. I'll find him.
Bye!
I didn't know I didn't have to jump that.
Bah.
So, now we want to go find an old hermit, eh? Die. Oh, Maple. Hello, Maple. Oh, I don't have Pegasus seeds in this game. Boo! Fine, I'll just use my feather. I want to jump into you. Where are you? Come here. Oh, I missed her. No! Come back! No! Nah. Fine. Whatever. Can I swim? Yes, I can swim. Ow! I can dive, too. Ah, can't give me Zora. Ha ha ha. Ah. Oh, hold on. Fish! Die! Hey! What's going on, mister? I'm Toke. Not Toke. Toki? Tok-ki? Tok-ki, probably. I researched time, and many years of research on one step away from perfecting the tune that will let one move forward in time, but it seems I've hit a roadblock. Echoes produce waves. What could it mean? Well... Oops, hold on. There we go. Hey dude, check this out! That's the tune of echoes! That's the tone my research lacked. It's answered my remaining questions. Now I can finish my tune. Ye of many tunes, I grant you a new tune. Time flows on when you play the tune of currents. When you play this tune, you'll immediately drift back to your own time. If you're in a place in which you cannot reach in your own time, you'll return to the past. Yeah, we got the currents tune. Play it to move from the past to the present. Choose it when you use the harp. So now, when we use our harp, We can choose Tune of Echoes or Currents. Thank you, mister. No! No!
No!
Kidding, it's not the right one. Death. Go faster, Link! Go faster! Faster swim you will. There. But, Ah! Oh, he still got me. No! Stop hurting me! No! 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 I did not die! Fine. You are a bitch. Why? Okay. Ha-cha! Cha! Cha! Gotcha. You did not just arrow me. You did not just... Oh, is on. Okay, let's try out our new tune. Let's try it right here. And this kind of works like the mirror from A Link to the Past, where you can warp from the dark world to the light world, except in here, you warp to the present, and we get a piece of heart. Ah, killed you. And then when you go back in the portal, you go back into respawning enemies. But we're gonna leave quickly. Hey, Zoras, you fail. Ow. Oh, I need to be down there. Let's try this again. Okay, so... Warp! Warp! Ow, punk. Before the Zora can fire me. I actually like the last tune the best, because there's three of them, so. See, if you try to use it here, your tune echoes in vain. Bastard. Ah, gotcha. That's right. Am I still wearing the L1 ring? Yeah, I am. And it needs to be spring here, so... Or the... Well, there's a... Hold on. There is. Time warp under here. There's really nothing we can do there. I'm moving swim, but there's nothing really. Oh, is there anything right here? I guess not. Okay. Anyway, we need to have this seed be on that side. So, to the past! Go, Link, go! Anyway, we can push seed over. Alright. And we'll leave that there. His little cave.
Cave!
What is that? What have I done? Oh, that made a dead end. Anyway, so now we can go to the present, El Presente. And the water's on this side. And we can swim. You'll stop hurting me. Alright, bitch. You're going down now. Come here. I'm gonna wait for you. Ugh! Hey, that book! That's the touching book. I need to take a syrup. Why don't we have it? Let me read it. What? Oh, my. Ooh. what? Oh. touching. We got the magic ore! Thanks. Take this. Yep, that's part of the sequence, so. So you actually need to run into Maple. That was why I was trying to run into her before, but nope. Wouldn't let me. Alright. Kill you. Fine, I'll jump over there, I don't care. Stop hurting me, damn it. I mean, I know I'm wearing the L1 ring, but that doesn't mean you need to kick my ass. Wait a second, I did something wrong. Hold up. Oh wait, no I didn't. I am going the right way. Yes, restoration wall. And I'll break that sign. Watch out for giant boulders of death. Ah! Ow. This is not where I wanted to go. No, it's not. Ow, stop it. Hold on, hold on. Okay. Ah! Alright. I haven't had any visitors in some time. I'm Patch, the Restoration Guru. Do you need me? Yes. You don't seem to have anything I can restore. What? 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 Goo. Are you kidding me? I totally forgot to grab the Tuni nut. No! Fine. Ugh. Is there like a close warp point to here? Or am I going to have to, like, walk all the way back? I'm going to have to walk all the way back. Okay. I'm going to go get the Tuni Nut, and I'll meet you guys back here. But I'll show where you get the Tuni Nut, so... Or the Tuni Nut, whatever. Anyway, so, see you guys then. Bye-bye.